the funeral, we've been everywhere. But Tony and Monique can't remember anything. Well, my favorite story is on the play yard on 130th Street, Madison Avenue. Right? Monique came to me one day and said, Al, oh no, it's better what happened. You'll miss it because it was happened so long ago. If you weren't there, it might not make it. So, Monique comes to me and says, I want to play a trick on Tony. This is the best friend. Right? It's in the spring. Brand new Easter coat. Okay? This was the trick. Al, you have Tony stand and talk to you, and then you push her. I'm going to kneel down behind you, and when she falls back, she'll fall over me, and it'll be a funny, funny joke. I don't know what made her think that was funny. What Three Stooges movie she got that from. But she enlisted me. So I go, and I'm talking to Tony, and trying to keep her attention. Tony's in front of me talking. Monique's bending down over there, and I'm Monique is our best friend and would never have done that. Monique remembers it, but tried to deny it. But then there was this whole effort thing, and we had to deal with Tony's grandmother and the Easter coat that had to go to the cleaners, and parents were involved, and nuns were involved, and all of that. So that's my story, because y'all refused to, y'all are so tight that you refused to even own up to the fact that you did. And that's my wrong story. Most of the time, I saw Monique, she was like this. And she runs slow. You know Monique, she runs low. But her arm, I've never seen her run like that. She runs low. You seen her? She runs low. That's how I saw all through high school. That's all that she's always running low. But we love you, Mom.
Yes.
I can't imagine ever a time when I was performing somewhere or even just going and hanging out. We made all the parties. If I didn't see anybody else I knew, I saw you.